So.
I've never tried it like that before.
Yeah, I still don't know where to go.
This time.
Oh, wait, I have a key.
Hey, don't bite me.
I've got a key, son. And I bet. What am I supposed to use this key? Dang it! I'm so disappointed in myself. Crap. Somewhere there's a room with a locked door.
Okay, sorry, I was playing with our cat.
I had to find that room.
Or should I say...
Oh, is it right here? Please be
playing
right
with our pizza.
Yep,
but right I'm going to censor it so that it's... How far do you think we're into this series? Like, how much longer do you think it's going to take? Like, if we just recorded episode 56, you think we'll be done by, like... 69,
hopefully.
70, hopefully.
Whoa. Get the one in the back. Dang,
now oh, it. No, it didn't, dude.
That's okay.
The first game to ever introduce fire arrows. Just kidding. Not like you need it. But that
room... No, you do.
Yes.
Thanks, Mom.
I don't know.
Kitty!
Bro, read the sign.
Read the sign.
Oh, I'm sorry. Dinner's almost ready.
Wait, what's dinner?
Food.
No, thank you, food, but what is it?
Like pot roast type stuff.
Like
cornbread.
Thank you. So back to what I was saying. Dude, you suck.
Just it's like completely a Hail Mary. Do you know what that means?
Too bad you're not. Do I know what that means? Me, the sports OG.
Wait, that's a sports thing?
What do you think it is? Like a dating reference?
I don't know. I just thought it was a smart people thing.
What do you think it is?
I don't know. Tell me. Educate me. What's
a
Hail Mary?
No. What would you even use that for?
I don't feel
so
comfortable talking about this anymore.
A Hail Mary.
I don't feel comfortable talking about this.
Is the last play in a football game, and you like have to go super long, and you either make it and win the game, or you lose. It's all or nothing. It's a Hail Mary. Most of the time, it's a long, long pass.
Oh, wait. Oh crap, I can't do the thing if I don't have my shield on.
Do I know what's a Hail Mary? If you were Aaron Rodgers, you would get a Hail Mary every
freaking
year.
I almost died.
What do you think about a podcast type of... Maybe not a... Oh, hey, careful, dog.
Boy.
Maybe not necessarily a podcast, but like... Yeah, like a podcast, like something like IGN does where they talk... Wow. Where they talk about...
Psych!
Obviously I knew that.
Oh, you did know that?
Yeah.
Okay. Where they talk about what?
Like, just where a bunch of guys, or maybe just one or two, sit down and, you know, talk about either, like, the daily news or just like a normal show. Dang, that took out a ton. Thing.
Well, he hit me twice. You just didn't see. There we go.
Nice. What I want to know is, why 7 years later is he alive?
It's a new goon.
Should have been dead for 7 years.
Wait. I have to fight one where it's the Nibiru chick.
Right. Dude, do you see my positioning? I feel so free right now. Oh, I forgot to change the hue and the...
thing. That's why it looks so weird.
Well, actually, no. I should be able to...
The mirror shield.
Whoa! The mirror shield.
Changed because... what you call is racist.
Whoa, that's not cool. Wait, does contrast up mean good?
That's good.
Or maybe it's contrast.
No, because yeah, you'll see what happens when you... When it goes up, it makes the red look more red, and it's like very blurry, and I don't like it. Put it at 40. Oh crap, I bet there's like a key in those.
Let's turn the brightness up too.
No, put brightness back brightness. Down. It looks weird.
Blacklight? Because, like, this isn't going to affect the game capture, crap. But anything that makes... Oh, that's better. Like, blacklight. Oh, dude, that's so much better.
If you say so.
Put that at, like, 8.
I can totally play this game without looking at half of it. Boom. Shazam!
Shazam! Tent. Oh.
I was about to say, what the flip do I do with this key?
Alright, I think we're good. Oh, I almost landed it perfect. Okay, what? Bro, that was trash. You trash, right,
who, dog. Who would you slam?
Smash or pass?
No.
Is that what you're saying? Or who would you rather?
I don't know why anybody even bothers with this puzzle. Skip.
Is it who would you rather or?
Yeah, who would you rather?
Okay, tell me. Crap. Oh, damn. Maybe that's why. Just kidding. That had nothing to do with the selection of the puzzle or not. Bro, you trash.
You're garbage. I hate you. I hate this game.
Who would rather what? Who? Timbuk says it's the Zelda's lullaby. Tell me! Loki from... If you don't know what Loki's from, you might as well just go kill yourself. Oh, you have to put on the Master Sword in order to use it.
Use what?
What's the mirror shield.
No, I just have to unequip it.
Unequip the sword?
No, the mirror shield. Yeah, the sword.
Like retract it?
Yeah,
you're saying?
Oh, yeah, okay. Put it away.
Gotcha.
Let's see, I need the hammer.
One is the loneliest. Dude, that's so easy. Whoa.
I wonder what I do.
Maybe you should try shooting it with your ocarina. Come on, man. That was pretty funny. One is the loneliest number.
Oh.
What?
Shooting it with your ocarina.
Really? Just now got that.
Yeah, you got the master key. The boss key, the big key.
Yes, dude, we're almost done with the freaking game.
Yep, just we might even be able to get another dungeon.
Wait, which one? Shadow Temple?
Ganon's castle.
Dude, we'll blow by that in half a freaking second. What was I saying? Oh yeah, about the podcast. Just like a show where people like you and I or just whoever, like two people or a group of people, talk about whatever. And it could be themed, it could be a, you know, a gaming podcast, it could be a sports con, it could be a Oscars or theater, you know, like whatever.
Theater's so gay, could be man.
Disney.
I hate
could
theater.
Be a Disney podcast.
Theater is so stupid.
Could be a Disney podcast, but
what's my thing?
What's your thing? Anime?
Anime? Nah, yeah. I'm not. Nah.
Dude, if your thing is not anime, then I am a unprivileged black female. I want you to close your eyes. I want you to imagine a person walking up to you, and they've got a backwards hat on, saggy pants, and they say things like faux shizzle. Now, open your eyes. What are you seeing? A black man? Joke's on you. That was a white woman. The office.
Yes, I know.
Everybody.
Right, and then that'll somehow let me use the power of light to burn this hoe's face off.
Could it be Martin? Oh, you are such a racist. Why am I a racist? Because you think he's black.
He is black.
Is black, right? Dude, nice!
Here we go,
now, I for honestly baby. Forget... Oh, it's the witches. It's Twin Rova. Yeah, boy, we getting lit.
Looks like someone's here. I'm really hungry, man. And I really just want to play Final Fantasy, but I have to go out and Lyft drive because I need money.
What time are you going to do that?
I should be doing it now.
Okay. After this episode, we'll do that. Oh my gosh, look at that. Look at that handsome devil.
It's a woman.
Well, I mean, sure, but beauty is in the eye of the beholder. Whoa, he made that appear out of nowhere. Oh my gosh, this guy's freaky.
Woman.
This girl's freaky. I think you only have time for one.
Oh, in that case, I'll just hit it regularly. Whoa, way-o.
Yikes, you don't have a fairy.
Let me check, just be sure. Yep, dang. I sure don't. That sucks.
Which means you literally have to... Whoa, careful, bro. Maybe you should try just hitting her from behind, like, exclusively. Dang!
Crap, takes out 4 hearts.
You should try to roll past her.
She's taking too long.
There you go.
Crap, she does take 4 hearts, and the pillar
is. Try using your bow and arrow. Maybe your bow and arrow does damage. You died, son! My turn! Finally, I get to play. I've been doing nothing but providing the jokes dang for this it. Dang show.
I didn't want this to take a long time.
Well, when Mom said you guys have an hour, and you said...
That was like 90 minutes ago.
No, it wasn't. It was like at 6:05. Where am I going?
I don't know.
I don't know.
To the boss room.
Okay, but where is that? That's what I need to know. Well, okay, it's definitely not here because this place doesn't have an outlet.
No, here, go straight. And there's a map. Go left. Nope, more left. There you go. Hey, you avoided it. Good, you hookshot.
Yeah, I'm aware of that.
Go through the door.
Alrighty.
Now, I think you can see if you can hookshot your way up there somehow. Oh.
Nipples.
No, it's too far. Dang it, you have to go up there. Okay, so yeah.
And how do I do
to the right. Just keep going. Oh crap. crap, you still don't have health.
Well, I wanted to get the pot, but I thought I was going to be able to... And, of course, it gives me bombs. So now I'm going to have to play with this dang thing in my ear the whole time.
Left. I mean, right. There you go.
I wish it gave you full health. Ah.
Nope. You're dead.
I'm not. I have invincibility. Ah. Oh, yeah! Shoot. I'm screwed. I'll be lucky.
You have one health. One heart.
Gosh.
Dude, you suck. Let me...
Hold on. I can do this.
Oh, you got one.
Watch.
Smart.
There we go. Give me my bombs. All right, I got it.
Yeah, I just hook up to the top.
And run through it. Oh no,
dude!
That 3/4 of a heart. Is there anything in here? Nothing but death.
Dude,
holy fudge!
All right, you just have to.
Where do I even have to go?
Left. Okay. No.
Wait, what?
Don't get hit by the... Don't get hit by the...
Oh, my gosh.
No, not in there.
Dude, you...
Have to go left. You are so lucky.
Wow.
Go left.
Dead job?
Yes.
Oh, there's hearts.
My turn, I guess.
I bet there was even a fairy in there. I just wasted my dang turn. Whatever. Boy, this game's hard.
No, it's not.
Not really.
I'm just being careless.
Alright, don't get hit for the rest of the game. If you're so good.
That is completely within my capabilities.
Okay, do it. Mr.
Crap!
Wow.
How come you avoided it?
Because I'm awesome. Because I'm so cool, I'm so fly, I ain't got no alibi. What?
Interesting, what? It didn't take my shield.
I'm watching this video of this guy who's got like this LED mask, and it's like, I don't understand what's going on.
It's fashion.
No, it's not fashion. It's like for, it says beauty mask.
It's fashion.
I'm so confused on what it does. I want to get my hair cut at it like a real barber shop. Like not freaking great clips, but like actual, you know. Wherever.
Sure.
Square watermelons. Too bad they're gross as fudge.
Oh, are they?
Yeah, you've never seen the inside of a square watermelon?
No. Are they like...
They're like green and like seeds everywhere. It's like... It just doesn't make sense to do it. Can't eat them. Do you remember the square tomato? A monk.
Yeah, alright. Bad news, there were no hearts in there.
For real?
Yeah. And you didn't have to do the sword thingy, you could have just landed regularly. Alright, going in with 3 hearts.
Alright.
1 hit will kill me.
Less than 3 hearts. Nice! Now roll past her again. Nice! We're so good at this game, we could be a... I freaking hate pictures of, like...
That say 1,000 words.
No.
They all do that, Joel.
I hate pictures that have, like...
I mean, a mom Mr.
Or,
Good Morning
or
Ocean.
A dad or something that's, like, they're pregnant and then and they're doing a pose, and then after the baby, but instead, just look at this, so freaking weird. It's a picture of a pregnant.
Oh, that's so weird.
It's so weird.
Plus you're not supposed to contort like that.
Plus the pregnant. The baby's naked, and it's like, ugh, just gross. Ooh, I'm just another kind of girl. And if you want to see her, do I look good today?
Great, I beat her.
Oh, you did? Well, you beat level one.
No. Man, I wish I got more hearts out of it.
Dang, her freaking eyeballs. They're like piercing.
She's been our slave for 7 years.
Oh, man.
She's been missing for 7 years. They all think she's dead.
Oh, that's kind of funny. It's been her slave for 7 years. Even though
they just kill her.
Wow. What a waste. Could have let Link have a little fun with her first. I mean,
bruh, that's a little rapey.
I was implying that they share a friendly game of sex.
Sex.
Oh man.
This part's actually hard.
Ooh, I'm just another kind of girl. Do you remember that show, Tim?
No.
Do you remember Zoe 101?
Oh, that's what that's from?
Yeah.
I never watched Zoe 101. I will burn him to the bone.
That's the first show of Victoria Justice.
Yeah, she's hot.
She's hot. Isn't it crazy that it went...
With my frost, I will freeze him to his soul.
It went from Amanda's show to Drake and Josh to Zoe 101 to Victorious to Sam and Cat. And that follows that line of...
Drake and Josh was after the Amanda show.
Yeah, that's what I said.
No, you said Drake and Josh.
No. No. Yes, I bet my life savings. I bet all $435 that are in my bank account that I said Amanda show first. Dude, nice. Nice. I think you have to kill her. Nope, maybe not. This is kind of scary, but also kind of not, because, like, you kind of feel bad for them.
There we go.
Nice. You would think they'd learn a lesson or two. David's sending me a text.
Yay! I never do so good on this part.
Dude, that looks good. Dinner looks good. Can't wait till this episode ends. Probably gonna end it after we beat this.
Come on. Oh no, I have my shield up!
Whoa, bro.
Crap.
I think it's because glass conducts electricity.
Crap. Oh, crap.
Dude, put on that Master Sword. Put on the Master Sword! Wow, you're dumb. Come on, son. If you want to, baby, come on and please.
Get her. Dang it!
Gosh, darn it. Come on, we can do this. You can get her on this next one. You got it. Right there. Ah! You're right.
Stupid hitboxes don't align. Okay, I can't screw this up. It's perfect.
Unless he freaking moves! Dadgum, that's annoying.
Like, I can't control that.
Do you remember that one time we were playing Super Mario Sunshine and I freaking Yes, right there.
No! I can't do it.
I don't even think you should try with the ice. Don't even try it. Oh, nice.
Are you kidding
what
me?
What the heck? Try... I don't know. That's it. Yeah!
Right in front of me.
Okay. Oh, got him.
So now they're getting serious. Now I just need to make sure I don't
double
mess
dynamic
up.
Attack. Ooh. That makeup. Oh, she winked at her. Ah, you saucy little girl. I see you.
Okay.
So wait, I'm confused.
I have to build up three of the same element, and then I have to beat the crap out of her.
Whoa, nice. You might as well put on your Master Sword, bro. I guess if you fall down every time. Shield up. Nice. There you go.
I can jump attack her every time. I should get it done easy.
Let's get her done, boy!
Just don't pull her.
Dang, that's some saucy animation. Dang. Come on, girl.
I'm doing good. I'm dodging it real well.
She's staying away. It's probably because you missed the first ice one. 10 bucks says this next one is going to be ice. Yup. Nice. Rush that bull. I think he could have hit her twice.
No, you can only hit her once.
Alright, rules of three.
Good.
Oh my gosh.
Not fire.
Yeah, I think your next two are gonna be fire, so. Yikes!
That's weird. I blocked it, but I still have the lingering.
This next one's gonna be ice, though. Gotta get up there. End it! Do it. Oh, dang. Now, to save you some time, you're only gonna get two ice. So you might as well go for the fire.
It's random, bro.
Oh, now it's random. It wasn't random before.
That's what it made you think.
Well, it did a great job.
Okay. Just give me another fire, baby.
Let's go, baby.
Give me some fire.
Let's go, baby.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, you like that. It's like being in a microwave.
Crap.
Yeah.
Good. That's okay. Good.
Nice. Whew. Yeah.
2.5 hearts, boy.
What did you even say?
Boy, bro.
Bray.
Oh.
If you want to play.
What a fresh kid.
Fresh. What? What is that above your head?
Dialogue I can't
I don't
spell.
Know. But you have one over your head, too.
I can't be dead. I'm only 789 years old.
But I'm only 400 years old.
And I'm only 380. don't
try to lie
you.
About your age. We must have gone something. How are you calling? Ah, dang. Oh, see now.
Kiaow, you heartless. How can you be so ungrateful? You're heartless, you bitch.
I'll come back to haunt you. Or, ew. Who's saying that exactly? Dude, nice. Whew. Got it done.
That's what I'm saying, boy.
Yes, sir.
All right, and we know what's on the other end of that teleporter thingy, so next time on GMO. Yeah, it's just a stupid dialogue between the sage and...